said I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me when a moment came that stopped me on a dime. I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about...
What are you doing today?
Skydiving.
Was it your idea?
Yes.
It was your idea.
I was talked into it by friends.
Well, I think it's an awesome idea. So,
yeah.
Are you excited to go and fall through this big blue sky?
It's gorgeous. I can't wait.
Any last words?
Oh, let's do it.
All right, let's go.
And talking about sweet time, I asked him when it sank in that this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what'd you do? And he said, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Blue Manchu, and I looked deeper and I spoke sweet.
See that view?
Yeah.
We're halfway. What are you thinking?
Oh my God, I don't know.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
No. Are you nervous?
Yes.
Oh my
Woo!
God! How was that?
Wild. Oh my God.
Are you ready to skydive, man?
I don't know. I think you are. I think she's ready.
You said I was finally the husband. Most of the time I wasn't, and I became a friend would like to have. And all of a sudden going fishing wasn't such an imposition, and I went 3 times that year I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book, and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Blue Manchu, and I looked deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you. Like tomorrow was a gift, and you got eternity to think about what you do with it. What did you do with it? What did I do with it? What would I do with it? Skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds.
All right, Nan, how was that?
That was amazing.
Would you do it again?
Oh, not right away.
Great job.
That was awesome.
To live like you were dying.